Police are asking for the public's help in locating a missing 16-year-old boy. Kyler Stevens was last seen on 15th Avenue on October 5th, and attempts to locate him have failed. He is Caucasian, 5'9" and weighing 170 pounds. He has auburn hair and green eyes. When he disappeared, he was wearing a gray hoodie and gray sweatpants. Anyone with information is asked to contact the police.